Hello, everybody. My name is Richard Watson. It's a real blessing to be here. I had the privilege of worshiping with Reverend Charlene and Reverend Jacob on a couple occasions. And one thing I did notice, when one passes the torch to the other, there's nothing lost there. And as David mentioned, we had the opportunity to go to the Liberian Embassy and worship with those folks there, and also had the opportunity to meet with even Laura Nelson and her husband Chris. And what a blessing it is, and I'm sure you're all aware of Laura's gift at singing. It was an incredible experience there to worship with her gift. And Chris, I just known him for a few moments, and he seemed a man like, much like myself, kind of a quiet type person. But so I reached out in prayer to him before he spoke to the ambassador there, and I discovered he didn't need that. Because he, as he read from Isaiah chapter 12, it just set the tone for the entire worship service. So it was a great worship experience. And as far as Sam is concerned, I've known him for less than a year, and I've known him at a time when the Lord was calling on my heart to do more for his kingdom. I was a man, a family man. I was almost like in a cocoon, you know, just sort of stayed at home. I attended church, and I hadn't done much in the kingdom for the glory of God as far as stepping out of it and doing his work. So Sam, he's been my first project. So I partnered with him, and it's been such an experience these past 6 months, and seeing what God will do if you'll just step out and to do work for the glory of his name. And I'm so glad to be here, and as I mentioned to Jacob last week, I'd love to come to your church. He said, it's not my church, it's God's church.
Amen.